Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to verify your Wix website with Pinterest. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to open your Pinterest and click on this icon and click on settings, and now click on claim, and here you will get websites. Click on claim, and now you can verify your Wix website in 3 method. So now we are going to use this first method, add HTML tags. All you have to need, just click to copy this tag from here, and now go to your Wix dashboard, and now hover over on marketing and SEO and click on SEO tools. And once you're here, click on site verification, and now select Pinterest, and here we have to paste the copied meta tag and click on save. And now go to Pinterest and click on continue. And now here you have to enter your website URL, and after that click on verify. So here you can see verification in progress. Your website is in the process of being claimed. We will email you within the next hour with an update. So you have to wait for an hour and you will get an email on your Gmail account. Then click on done. So this was how we can verify our Wix website with Pinterest. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.